it's unfortunate that John escaped. But remember, he was a very formidable agent.
Yes, I also seem to remember that you took quite a shine to him personally. Is there something you want to tell me, Jedikiah? I'd like to spare you the humiliation of having your mind read.
No, you're right. There is something that, for lack of a better way of saying it, I have been deceiving you. It has nothing to do with John, but I am hiding something from you. A personal relationship.
Continue.
The nature of which, if our colleagues found out about it, could undermine my authority.
You mean she's one of my kind? Well, of all the indiscretions. Why?
You can dig through my brain as much as you want, but the truth of the matter is, it was an affair of the heart. Somewhere along the line, my scientific curiosity became unprofessional.
Well, don't beat yourself up, Jedikiah. You're only human. Now, would you like to tie up our loose end, or should I?
No, I'll take care of it.